catch the Air Farce New Year's Eve special, 9 o'clock on CBC.
Comeback Kid.
The turn back nibble. Mario Lemieux gets a goal.
Mario Lemieux is back in the game. Star attraction.
I think that Mario Lemieux brings the best in hockey.
Will Lemieux help breathe new life into a tired, talent-shy league? And urban threat.
It was a close call. Like, I mean, if he hadn't have been on a leash, he would have been gone.
People fear for their pets now that the coyotes have come to town. And later, Dispatches Part 2.
Every second night, there are artillery battles, explosions.
More reflections from the CBC's foreign correspondents on some of the year's big stories.
With Wendy Mesley.
Good evening. He says we shouldn't expect any miracles, so it's not like the second coming. Besides, this is comeback number 3. But the return of Mario Lemieux, the player, is the talk of the hockey world. And for his fans in Pittsburgh, for the team that he owns. Tonight, he took center stage at Center Ice. Adrian Arsenault reports.
Pittsburgh's hockey delirium. And one of those rare, delicious sports moments. Mario Lemieux's retired number, number 66, slowly lowered from the rafters. Magnificent Mario is back, and the grateful city can hardly contain itself.
Don't forget, coming up later tonight, Super Mario returns to the ice. The Penguins host the Leafs.
Row F, seat 5.
Know this about Pittsburgh and Lemieux. He may be Canadian, but he's considered Steeltown's son.
We are Mario Lemieux a lot in this city. Yes.
Mario's God when it comes to hockey in Pittsburgh. Yager might be great, Mario's God.
He's played here for his entire career. He brought them their only Stanley Cups, and he delivered hope when he bought the financially strapped team. To be lacing up now is the ultimate hat trick. He came back once after a serious back injury, came back again after a fight with cancer, and now this, after being off the ice for 3.5 years. Question now, has he still got it? Still got that Lemieux touch?
I've come back from a lot worse than what I'm trying to do now, and just a matter of being patient and getting my game where, at least where it was 3 years ago, and probably better next couple months, and I have a lot of confidence that I can do that.
Now, there are cynics out there who say that this is really all about money, that Lemieux is still owed millions from the team, and that the Penguins have been faltering lately, and that if he steps on the ice, the goals will come, the stands will fill, and the dollars will flow.
That's going to be a byproduct of it, for sure. I mean, and I don't think people can blame Lemieux for that. But I really believe that the reason he's coming back is because he wants to play, because he has a passion for the game.
Passion, too, for the fans.
God is back! Yeah.
A sold-out crowd. These are Lemieux people.
He's the greatest in town and greatest anywhere. And, you know, that's all I'd ever want to see for him to come back.
And he's excellent skater. He's excellent at everything. He's big. And he's really awesome player.
So with all that pressure, how'd he fare?
The puck has dropped in, quick shot.
Game one against the Toronto Maple Leafs. 33 seconds in, and this.
There's Mario. Watch it. Centering play.
His first assist. Then, in the second period, this.
A good move to turn back. Nibble. Mario Lemieux gets a goal. What?
A goal for the Penguins, an assist for Lemieux, and proof that Super Mario still has it. Adrian Arsenault, CBC News, Pittsburgh.
So Mario Lemieux can rescue his team from a mediocre season, and maybe he can bring Pittsburgh another Stanley Cup. But can Mario Lemieux satisfy a league craving a superstar? There are some who think he has to. Norman Hermont has that story.
Swooping, and it is wired into the
There seems to be no question. The NHL needs a jolt. There are more players than ever on the ice, but no one megastar. Fans at the Hockey Hall of Fame say that is where Mario comes in.
It means a heck of a lot to the game. He'll bring the fans to every stadium that he will go into.
You need the big names. Gretzky's gone now. They need somebody else for the kids to look up to. Mario Lemieux is one of those people for them to look up to, so I think it's great.
Since this name left the ice, no one has really replaced him. There have been contenders, but none who can really sell the game where the NHL needs it most.
They're in trouble in all sorts of places, including Anaheim, where Disney is involved, Tampa, Washington, Boston, almost any place that you can name in the United States. They need desperately to have a marquee name.
A marquee name for a game that looks nothing like it did a generation ago when the original six teams battled for the Stanley Cup.
Let's go!
Over the years, the NHL couldn't stop growing. Not only is the league back in Minnesota and Atlanta, it's in Columbus.
Another two-on-one for Columbus.
And Nashville, where they still have to call it ice hockey. 30 teams with a talent pool so thin, the game is drowning in ordinary players. When word broke of Mario's comeback, this former great welcomed the news.
I think the NHL has gone through a bit of a bad season in terms of the way the game is playing played, and I think that Mario Lemieux brings the best in hockey. And so I think the timing is perfect.
Roy McGregor says it certainly couldn't be much better for the NHL.
They've got to be extremely happy that the focus right now is a happy story. It's not about money. It's not about dwindling attendance. It's about a great, great player coming back and with luck performing great again.
That's great pressure.
And here he is, folks.
If Lemieux can pull it off after 3 years,
shoots, scores.
It won't only be the fans in Pittsburgh who are cheering. Norman Hermont, CBC News, Toronto.